So Ryan, what's it like being on the men's Snhu soccer team?
It's a great honor, obviously. We're a very prestigious team. We've number 7 in the country this year, coming off the national championship last year. Coming in as a young kid, it's hard to adjust to the level of play right away because of the guys we have coming in all over, from international to abroad and at home. It's like really tough to manage, and along with school, there's a lot of pressure, but it's obviously a great honor to be on the team.
So what made the year you guys won a national championship so special?
I mean, I think the team we had was remarkable, obviously. We had so many talented players. We had great captains, great coaches. Keegan Campbell and Don DiMaggio are our captains. Great leaders. Our coach, Mark Hubbard, is a phenomenal coach. He brought us all together, and we just gelled, and we're so successful.
What are some of the things you look forward to going into next fall?
I mean, it's going to be a transition. We're going to get a new coach. And that's being deliberated right now, and hopefully we'll find out soon, but just looking forward to creating a good group of guys and coming off and hopefully winning another national championship.
Thank you, Ryan.
No problem.